So we focus a lot about positive reinforcement, and horses learn in pictures. And so every time I take him, for instance, into the trailer, whatever I did that first time is going to be what he remembers until I change it. So if we have a bad experience his first time, he's always going to remember, oh, that's a trailer, that's a bad picture, and I don't want to do that. So we work through everything slowly, and then we also do positive reinforcement. So if we do something really well, like his lead work, he was doing really well, we make sure that he knows, okay, I've done a really good job, and we tell him and reward him that he's done this really well. We also, Shelby's mentioned this also, but with horses, I could train on this side, and he sees it on this side, but when I come to this side, it's like he's never seen it before. So if I only train on this side, and I have, for instance, in a nursing home, a wheelchair on this side, and he's never seen it, it's a whole new picture. So we always make sure they learn both sides.